Hey girl, hey! So today I'm going to do a not a review, but I don't know what it's called, but it's a lip gloss, a lipstick that I have been liking. And if some of you do not know, because I just started this channel, is that I don't really like lip glosses because I don't like lip glosses because they give you like that like, what's the word I'm looking for, that color, and then like if you put gloss over it still doesn't look as pretty. So this is the lip gloss. It is Pop Lip Shine. See, it's not like a lip gloss because it has a shine with it, so it's a Pop Lip Shine in chocolate. This is the cover. And then, like, it goes up like this. This is the color. It's like that brown. But watch, if I put it on my lips, so far. So like it's like. I'm just gonna put it on. So this is how it looks. Do you see any color? It's by Mark Wings, and like I have a makeup tip from Mark Wings. Okay, so let me show you my that's all this, all these colors. And I don't want to do another What's in My Purse video because my purse has changed every single day, and I just don't want to show y'all. Because it'll be like the same thing. Basically the same thing. So who do I want to show you? Oh, that's not me. Okay. See? This is presented, constructed by my friends. So that's presented by Mark Wins. So like their eyeshadow and lipstick, these are for like, I'm gonna say that. That's for like, so this is by Mark Wins, and this is by Mark Wins, and some more eyeshadows and stuff. So yeah, that was like really it. If y'all never saw this, if you never tried Mark Wins or like the product by Mark Wins, you should really try it because you will never regret it. This stuff works. It gives you shine, but like also it's in like the form of a lipstick, and it has a lot. So like like this will be good, but I don't like want to use it because I'm not like a really lipstick girl, and I like lip glosses, but yeah. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I love all my fans, subscribers, and stuff. Later on today, or maybe after this video, I'll do a what's in my makeup bag, or traveling bag, or whatever you want to call it. But I hope you enjoy, and have a great, great day. Goodbye.